Jonathan have played quite well, and of course Dean has played really well in this tournament, and Victor and Harry, they've been working well together. Eric played now 4 games on the draw.